boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
No!
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
Question for another day.
What's going on, YouTube? BrummyAdz here. Well, today's the day. God of War Ragnarok's here. Been waiting 3 to 4 years for this game. Oh, I'm gonna love this game. It's, I absolutely loved the God of War franchise, and the last one was just brilliant. Since I'm into it. New game. Oh. No, that's boring. Oh, yeah, that's more like it. Give me a second, let me get used to it again. So straight into it, guys. Might as well be switched off most of the time I'm playing the game. Hope you enjoy. If you do, like, subscribe, and location bash that even my content.
What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready.
Thank you.
I hope Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is quite sick, Triss.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The stave is not far. Get ready!
Falky!
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
Couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. It never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
The deer.
on, girls. Says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? Wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna. Afra. Esu. Sofna. 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 The middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. Prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will.
That dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me? As though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grumpus. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt the predator.
A wolf, yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
A
problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding. Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. You suppose he took a shortcut through the realm between realms?
No. The stones have not moved. This has not been opened.
No prints this way either. You don't suppose he was training in the middle of the night?
I suggested as much.
Did you? What on earth for?
He was breathing.
Oh, Kratos, I know you're trying. Dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
Whoa!
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No, but it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
And we're not alone. Right side! Check on the protection, Steve. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You're right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here? Brother, back there. A dead animal. A struggle?
We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. On the other side of that gap. We can hear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
What do you believe about prophecy, Mimir?
I'm skeptical by nature.
though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea. Can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Or you could do that. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Ah!
goes through here, leads deeper in.
There will be more.
Well, someone got in the bear's way. Atreus came here seeking shelter, kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus, where are you?
Well, we found the bear. Or he found us. Here it comes! Oh, he seems angry!
Almost had him, right. Let's have a look for a walk quick, guys, and I'll be back. I'll be long. I'm back. I must have a drink as well while I was there. Right. I'm not gonna have a good walk. Get back into getting this bear. Oh! Oh, it was Atreus. Oh, Atreus. Oh my god. I didn't see that coming. I knew he could do that, but... didn't see that coming. Turned to a bear.
Sad, and then I was angry and scared. I remember running. There was a bear charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
Your emotions. They transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. They overcame you. That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the of your abilities. It would be dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. That's how she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, we will take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
this way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
Are you blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Say the word, Father. Nista! Fire! Behind you!
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Oh, I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
Does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Right, four's coming. Ah, God. Here we go. Just got a feeling that that storm is for.
Nista!
Spana, you're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with that. No surprise, really.
Specky, you okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl.
A little. Girl. So it comes with a thunder, so I'm worried about.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
Evenings ago, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The ball.
Four. Told ya. Fighting men.
You would not find me good company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
I'm not looking forward to fighting him. I really ain't.
Thank you.
before I poured. Why are you here? Being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you? A calm and reasonable person.
If the moment calls for calm.
I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
Odin himself. That's definitely Odin, right?
You know who I am.
Oh, I know you are, boy.
Before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kinda useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah, we know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
No.
Take all day.
About time.
But from here, we got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up. That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I heard so much about. How were you ever a god of war? I did not seek that fight with your brother. I don't care. You insult me, holding back. That's all? You were finally showing.
You know my past?
The ghost of Sparta thing? Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we gotta fight! Was hoping to see your blade. Guess they don't come home. You're holding back! Why? You should be better than this! Stop holding back!
Let me see the monster inside! should be better than this! Let me see the monster inside!
Ugh!
statistics are moldy!
You put him last! Even in death!
The fuck you say?
Modi shot us in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I don't give a hot shit about your father being fight. I want to see the god of war. Let me see him!
never won't beat me.
You will join your sons!
Who are you? Show me! Show me the killer of God!
Sons fell to you, even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons, and your boy, Allfather, hath plans for him. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing ya.
Oh my god.
This'll get you home.
Hey, last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, fella.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch. Get away from there! I told you never step off the path, didn't I? Practically the first and only rule around here.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth. From me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Show me.
I could have done those blades against Thor just then. That would have been real nice. I do again.
Keep the change, you bastard!
Well, guys, I think that's it for today. I'll get on with recording more of it later. I've just got a few things to do, and if I carry on, I'll be on this all day, and the video will be too long. If you enjoy this game as much as If you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed the game itself, then please like the button and hit the notification bell to stay updated with my content. I'll be grinding these videos out regularly, so stay tuned for that. Take care, guys. Peace out.